hit him with that yak, drink that hand up, pop banner. Bitch, just like Tony.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Nikki Marie. I'm back with another hair tutorial on two slick ponytails. I'm gonna take my comb and start making a side part. After you make your side part, you're gonna part straight down to separate the hair. Now I'm going to take my Eco Styler gel, that one is argan oil. I'm just going to apply it all on my head to get it nice and sleek for when I comb it down and brush it. Next, I'm going to take my soft bristle brush and begin brushing my hair out. I like using soft bristle brushes because it really does slick my hair down from the gel, because my hair is like 4B4C type. So that type of brush really does help my hair slick down. Now I'm going back in with my comb to get that top part really slicked down, because like I told y'all, my hair is just there are moments when it want to be gray and then it just fails on me. So I use my comb to slick that part down. now you're going to take a little piece of the hair and just start wrapping around. This part is very time consuming. I was getting hot and just, it felt like it took years just to wrap both of them around my head. Now you're going to take a little piece from the ponytail and just wrap it around. And sleek on fleek. You know, if you like it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Bye.